Breaking news! Early this morning, Kirtland Air Force Base scrambled a squadron of F-35 jet fighters. 3I Atlas is picking up speed. It's traveling at 200,000 miles per hour, much faster than expected. Atlas, the global satellite network, aka Asteroid Terrestrial Impact Last Alert System? Yes, I said last alert system, as in do not pass go, go directly to heaven, that kind of last. Well, it estimates 3I Atlas will arrive much earlier than anticipated. World-renowned Harvard astrophysicist Dr. Avi Loeb says it's an alien probe. Seriously, who builds a 20-kilometer probe? Apex predators? My boy, J.D. Vance, says he's going to get to the bottom of this. Anyways, our 17-meter probe, Voyager 1, launched back in 1977, sent back this video of 3I Atlas. It just flew by Jupiter and heading straight for us. To be honest, I still don't get retrograde, 5 degrees off the ecliptic, and non-zero probability. All I know is that it's coming right at us. I hope these aliens never heard of Enrico Fermi or the Dark Forest. Wait, I think it's entering Earth orbit. See how it all ends at Shadow Trace AI. Click the link, and don't forget to subscribe. It may be the last thing you do of your own free will.